जय श्रीमन्नारायण 90th नामम फ्रॉम श्री विष्णु सहस्रनामम ओम प्रजाभवाय नमः। हो श्रीमन्नारायण, यू आर द फाइनल गोल for all the faculties that I have, mind, sensory organs, which are given by you. Ho Srimannarayana, I surrender to you. Om Prajabhavaya Namaha. While meditating upon Srimannarayana within our own heart and by making sure our mind, our all sensory organs craving to serve Srimannarayana with that amount of eagerness, with that amount of dedication, let us now sing the glory of Lakshmi Narayana. Lakshmi Narayana, Narayana, Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, Vasishtha Maharshi was given by the Vamsa Kramam, the details of ancestors of Janaka Maharaju. After Janaka Maharaju gave all his details, he is now addressing, Ho Brahmarshi, Vasishtha Maharshi, sometime back, there used to be a king called Sudhanva. He came and asked me to give Sita and Sivadhanus to him. But I denied to do that. Then he declared a war on my kingdom. So the fight went on and finally he was killed by me. Then I gave his kingdom to my brother Kusadhvaja. Now he is ruling that kingdom, Sankasya Nagaram. This is what happened. Like this, Janaka Maharaju told few details to Vasishtha Maharshi. And now he is announcing that, Ho Brahmarshi, I have two daughters, Sita Urmila. I am ready to give with all my conscience. I am ready to give both my daughters to Rama and Lakshmana. Sitam Ramaya Bhadrante Urmilam Lakshmanaya cha. Like that, when Janaka Maharaju said, Vasishtha Maharshi felt so happy. Then Janaka Maharaju now addressing to Dasaratha Maharaju, saying that, Ho Raja, please make sure all the associated rituals in connection with marriage ceremony is taken care for Rama and Lakshmana. Today, the star of the day is Makha. From today, in 3 days, we are going to get Uttara Phalguni Nakshatram, which is most auspicious to perform marriage. So let us do perform Sita Rama and Lakshmana Urmila's marriage ceremony. Like that, Janaka Maharaju presented his request to Dasaratha Maharaju. Right next to Dasaratha, there is Vishwamitra Maharshi. Vishwamitra Maharshi is now asking, "Oh Janaka, can I ask you something?" Janaka says, "Please go ahead." Then Vishwamitra Maharshi says, "Your brother Kusadhvaja has two daughters, Mandavi Shrutakirti, and Dasaratha Maharaju also has another two sons, Bharata and Shatrughna. Can you please give your brother's daughters to both sons of other both sons of Dasaratha, Bharata and Shatrughna?" Vishwamitra Maharshi asked on behalf of Dasaratha. Then Janaka Maharaja felt so happy and saying that, "Oh Brahmarshi, Vasishtha Maharshi and yourself both are Brahmarshis. When both Brahmarshis are asking and organizing this event, for sure my entire vamsam dynasty got sanctified, purified in and out. I am very much pleased to do that. My brother Kusadhvaja also very much pleased to do that. We are now ready to give Sita to Rama, Urmila to Lakshmana, Mandavi to Bharata, Shrutakirti to Shatrughna. Oh Brahmarshi, please make arrangements so that all these four marriages can be done at a time under one mantapam, Kalyana mantapam." Like that, Janaka Maharaju presented his request. Now what is going to happen next? We will learn it tomorrow. With meditation upon Sri Ramachandra Swami, let us do Rama Nama Smarana. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Tenth Sloka, Suresaha, Saranam Sarma, Visvaretaha, Prajabhavaha, Ahaha, Samvatsaro Vyalaha, Pratyayaha, Sarvadarshanaha. Om Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Jai Sri Mannarayana. Om Prajabhavaya Namaha. Om Prajabhavaya Namaha. Om.